Hello and welcome along. Today on Sosnovka, we are going to be getting our Zeta 4 Terra here, seeding again. Then we're going to finish off our ploughing, and then we might go and see if we can do a quick mission. So let's get on with it. So, we are going to set this guy to hire and just get him going. There we go. So he's finishing off the wheat. And then over here, we have our vulture. So we will just finish off our ploughing from yesterday. We're not far off the end of this, so hopefully this shouldn't take us too long. And then I think I want to go and do a quick mission, see if we can do a little bit of that. Unfortunately, it's going to be a slightly shorter episode today. Oops, that is the wrong one. There we go. But yeah, so we're going to get lots of things finished off. And then I think we should be on here next weekend for a live stream. Next Sunday is the current plan. So that will we will then do a load of work on here. On that. That is looking to be sort of 8 in the morning through to 10 in the morning GMT. And I think that'll be fun, so please join me for that. Okay. Yes, I'm gonna be trying to live stream whenever I can on weekend mornings now. So hopefully you'll join me for that, and that'll be fun. I think that'll be a good time, and I get to interact with you guys, and I look forward to that. There we go. And you guys can tell me what I'm doing wrong. He laughed nervously. Right, so with only about maybe one or two runs left with that, I think we'll finish that off because we don't have any hedges or fences here. So we'll finish off doing this like so, and then we're going to head around the ends of the fields. So I have had a couple of questions as to whether the virtual farmer Land Rover will be making an appearance in FS17. The hope is yes. At the moment, I've had a go at converting it to FS17 without an awful lot of success so far. So I still hold out hope, but unfortunately it's not quite yet. I think it's going to take a little longer. But we shall see how we go. Oh, just a little bit. Oh, my cultivator will pick that up. Headlands are always great fun with a plow. Can't quite get all those little bits you want to. But it is plowing well. Okay. are. So we're eventually going to need somewhere as a grass field, but I think as we expand, probably one of these smaller fields will become that. Alright, so we're just going to finish off this end bit. That. And we'll get that little bit. No. Oh, nope. I'll do that. In the edge. Now, ploughing is something I admittedly don't have a lot of experience in. I try and keep the realism high. I am not 100% sure I'm doing this right. I may have to go watch some ploughing videos to make sure, because I think we're going to be doing an awful lot more ploughing in FS17 than we were in FS15. Its importance has been bumped up quite a bit, as has multiple spraying. So there's a lot of work we're going to have to do between... Oh, that was the wrong way around. A lot we're going to have to do between our initial plough and cultivation and a harvest. We have... we're going to have to do multiple fertilizations. So, yeah, it's going to be interesting. But I think it's going to add a lot more variation to what we do, which I think is going to make it more interesting. Alright, there we go. So we will do one more run back. Just to catch that last bit on the edge. And then what we're going to do is we're going to set this tractor up doing cultivation on this field, so that once the other tractor is finished, which I think he already is, we can set him following on here, and then they can get this done quite quickly. We will put, I don't know, I think we might put barley into here. Just finish off this corner. There we go. Into transport position. There we go. detach. And then we're going to go and get our cultivator and start this going. And then we're going to go and see if one of our fellow farmers needs a bit of work going. Right. Yep, he's finished down that bottom end. There we are. Right, so let's head over here. He has still got an awful lot of seed in. So we'll get him doing barley. Have a head start and then higher. There we go. Oh. Yeah, that seems to be working well. And they'll settle into a nice rhythm now. So, with those two doing that, we are going to jump into our lizard pickup and head, I think, towards fields 15 and 20 and out that side of the map. I think there will be a nice little bit of work over there. So we will take our truck and head out that way. Leave those two doing that. And yeah, pay for them. Right, so what have we got here? So 15 and 20, so I reckon I want to park well out of the way. We will do a fertilizing mission, I think, because, well, I think both of these will be fertilizing, so. Yes. So we will take this with the little Proxima. There's a trick somebody mentioned the other day. If you go in and you don't like the vehicles and you go back out and you do it again, you get a different vehicle. That's quite cool. So we're going to take a T5. That is quite wicked. Okay, so back this up. Can't believe how dirty the wheels have got already. I think I'm going to turn the wheel dirt mod off, because that is mad. We've only just gone forwards and back in this tractor. Right, so we'll cut that down to about 20. We'll start going and we'll turn it on. There we are. So this will earn us a little bit of money and help pay for our other bits. Seems to be rolling quite nicely. Yeah, the ground response, it's a little bit too much. Yeah, this shouldn't take us too long. Good little mission. We do have the GPS mod. And I'm very tempted to use it. It does make doing bits like this a lot easier. But I like the skill to trying to use this. Hoping I don't have to go back and get that little bit there that I missed to start with. Okay, almost there. Couple more rows and we'll be done. Although not if we keep missing bits like that. Hoping that doesn't affect us too much. So we're 3/4 of the way through the field. That reach. Yes, it will. Oh, it's a tiny bit that it will miss is the trouble. Have we done enough to get it this line? I think we, yes, there we go. Okay, so we've got 4,000 for that. And let's have a look at what this is. 2 good little fields that should get us. Okay, this should be fairly quick because this is a nice wide sprayer. go. Nice and high with the sprayer. We haven't to take too much off. Alright. Lower our speed to 20. And away we go. Yeah, we'll be a little further over. There we go. There we are. Covering the whole field now. Or the whole thing. Yeah, the crop destruction still seems a little bit over-eager for taking out more than it should. Recovering the... Yeah, there we go. Aerial view. A third of the way through. Within a minute. That's great. I think once we've got this finished, that will be our episode. As I said, apologies for the shorter episode today. We will resume a normal length episode on Goldcrest Valley tomorrow. Trajectory again. Almost there. We're not going to quite get it with this row, and we've got to navigate around our truck. So, yeah, we'll at least miss the truck, but we're going to have to come in at a bit of an angle. Yeah, there we go. Nicely does it. And we should... on. I haven't missed that much, surely. Yeah. There we go. Brilliant. So, there we are. We've added a bit more money, which should pay for our two hired workers. I'll just nip down the side of the reservoir here. Oh, bit of an angle. Well, but this, I think, will take us back towards our farm, which it does. They are... No, they've made good progress, actually, those two. I'll just turn that off. Well, thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this episode. Please give it a like and drop us a comment. And for all the latest videos from Virtual Farmer, please subscribe to the channel. I will see you next time. Goodbye.